The slow-ma slug slapped in the slapper sla. This is the whole poem. Actually, it's not, because this is the first verse, then it's repeated three times, and as you become sleepier and sleepier, the S becomes longer, the L becomes a little less focused, and all the vowels and all the consonants become foggier and foggier. The process of falling asleep is fascinating, especially if you try to put it in a poem or into music. And this poem is intended to help you to sleep if you find it difficult to fall asleep.
Slow.